Welcome to the online lecture series of Turbo Machines. Here is Professor Lakshman Mani. This is lecture on steam turbines part 10, that is losses and selection of steam turbine. I acknowledge my sincere thanks to the following author and courtesy for being used these concepts to make this video session. In this session, you will be able to explain losses in steam turbines and you will also be able to explain selection of steam turbine. So let us discuss about losses in steam turbines. Mainly, there are two types of losses occurs in steam turbine: internal losses and external losses. Internal losses includes friction losses. These losses occurs due to roughness of moving blades. Then leakage losses. These losses occurs due to steam leakage through main valve, regulating valve, seals and glands, space between shaft and diaphragm, and space between turbine and casing. External losses. These are due to radiation and convection losses. These losses occurs due to heat energy waste through body of steam turbine to the surrounding. Loss due to moisture. The steam passing through the last stage of the turbine has very high velocity and it contains moisture. So liquid particles of moisture leaving low velocity obstruct the flow of vapor particles. Therefore, a part of kinetic energy of steam is lost in last stage of the turbine. Exhaust losses. Exhaust steam is entering to condenser carries some of kinetic energy and enthalpy. So there is a loss which occurs in exhaust of steam. Admission losses. These losses decreases kinetic energy of steam coming out of nozzle because of friction in nozzle. Thus, enthalpy drop occurs, which is less than isentropic or ideal enthalpy drop. Then we will discuss about selection of steam turbines. Factors to be considered in selection of steam turbines are thermal efficiency of steam turbine, size of steam turbine, type of steam turbine, cost of steam turbine, maintenance of steam turbine, capacity of the plant, location of the plant, and plant load factor. At the end of this session, you can explain losses in steam turbines and you can explain selection of steam turbine. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. Thank you.